Okay, before the official launch, I would like to take an opportunity to ask Sarah. As soon as she entered, I had a perception, okay, she's coming fine, you know, mujhe pata tha she will be coming. And suddenly I was like, huh? She is a tiny packet. Chote se packet mein bada sa dhamaka. So I couldn't resist, I'm not able to resist to ask. Yeah. इस तरह से इतनी बड़ी बाइक कैसे चलाते हो? How do you do it?
Thank you ma'am. This is not the first time I've heard that, so thank you. I take it really as a compliment. Because honestly speaking, it's as much cliched as it may sound, but it's all in the mind. When you realize that you can do something, whatever it is, whether it's climbing Mount Everest or riding a big motorcycle or a heavy motorcycle, so to say, it's all here. And anybody can do anything. So I think together we can change society and whatnot. So this is just a motorcycle. Ma'am, we have with us Aveline as well. So even she rides a bullet. So she has some sort of similar connections to you.
Ma'am, I was really, really inspired by you because like whenever I ride my bike, everybody's like, oh my god, ladki hoke bike chalati hai. So like I want the day when nobody stares like that and says, toh baat ladki hai toh kya hua, bike toh chalayegi.
Absolutely, absolutely. I actually say enjoy it till it lasts, you know, so enjoy it till it lasts because obviously it's not gonna last forever, hopefully. And people will not stare at us and I think it's actually a great thing that a petite person like you and I can manage and break stereotypes. So it's great. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Sarah. That's what Pinkishe is all about, and that's the reason we are so happy to get associated with her.